One thing I've thought about doing to make sure I do vlog 1,000 times in the year 2013 is just having a marathon, like, hour session where each 90-second portion counts as one vlog. I could log, you know, I could basically do, like, 50 vlogs in one day instead of having to, like, worry about when I'm doing them. That would just count for, like, that would be so much volume of vlogs that I could just have that existing. I'm just trying to vlog more. I think it's helpful for me to stay in the artistic sense of being. Because it's a very artistic part of my soul.
Thank you. Thank you.